the charge. 3-on-2. Wrist shot on. Off the pad. Second period closing in on the buzzer. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming.
Well, when you trip a guy like this, you better hope that the refs are just not...